The finals of the women's 200-meter backstroke from the Singapore Sports School. The top seed in lane number four, Kaitlyn Jones of the United States. She won gold in the 200 IM. And out in lane six, ZEVINA of the Ukraine won gold in the 100 discipline of this event. This event, four lengths of the pool. Each swimmer allowed to swim 15 meters underwater. And the first 50 was Jones out by only 1/100th of a second over Bai of China. Jones would lead at the halfway point as well, advancing her lead to a 10th of a second. But on the third 50 is where Bai would make her move. The fastest third 50, splitting 33:47, she would have a lead of a half a second ahead of Jones with 1:50 to go. Bai in the white cap at the bottom of the screen, and the battle was at the top of the screen for second between Jones and Zeniva, the Ukraine. It would be Bai winning the 200-meter backstroke with a time of 2:11:46. Jones from the United States taking silver, and Zeniva, the Ukraine, taking the bronze medal. But it's Bai, the winner, in the women's 200-meter backstroke final.